Okay, simple question. Have you, or has anyone you know, ever really badly wanted to vote against someone and ended up instead either voting for someone else who they really didn't want in, or not voted at all? And second question, is that right? Is that really the way things should be? My answer? Yeah. I voted for John Kerry. Nothing against the guy, but I really didn't want him to be president. I just wanted to keep George W. Bush from getting a second term. Did I want to reduce the chances of any of the other parties to compete with John Kerry? No, not really. But in the process of voting for him, I did just that, because I understood that it was the closest thing I could do to voting against George W. Bush. Well, we shouldn't have to settle for the closest thing. We should be allowed to vote the way we think. And while not everybody has ever wanted to vote against someone, I think most people at one time or another have. And when that time comes, they shouldn't be forced to choose between not voting at all and being misrepresented. That's not right.